What's going on, y'all? I already said happy Monday in my other videos. Well, I mean, but that video was actually done on Sunday, so happy Monday! Yeah. The sun is shining, the stuff is melting. It's just, I don't like dirty snow. It's just, ugh. And the garbage is just piling up. Well, people got to dig out their car. I mean, I don't know who the hell hasn't dug out their car by now. I mean, right now, I mean, all the snow should be melted off because the weather is pretty. It was nice yesterday, and today, this morning, is even nicer. So, pretty much, I'm passing by. Doesn't seem like anybody has snow on top of their car. Because alternate side starts again today. They's like, they don't care how much snow is, like, on the side. I mean, I guess you got to park on a mountain or beside it or whatever. But, you know, they got to pick up the garbage, so. Yeah. Because seeing all these black bags mounted on top of the snow, it's not pretty. It's not pretty at all. Anyway, y'all. Hope you have a good day. I hope my face is in this camera because, I mean, I can't see myself or whatever. I hope y'all have a great one. Hope the weather is getting nicer by you. It's 30-something degrees. I mean, it's funny. Be happy for 30-something degrees compared to what was it like last? It was single digits. So, 30-something degrees is like it's summer. Anyway, y'all. See you when I see you. I don't think that they train these school bus drivers. Even city drivers, I don't think they train long enough. Maybe I could be wrong. I don't know. Some of them, when I see them, you know, maneuvering these buses, they don't know what the hell they doing. Like, turning corners, I'm like, really? You couldn't time that any better? Now you got to reverse like 2 million times just to turn the damn bus. And then, on the, I don't know where how it is by you, but like if you're on a street where there's a bus route, like, You have the pedestrian crossing area, you know, it's like a line and then something in the middle, and then behind the pedestrian is another line where your car is supposed to stop, because they assume or they have measured that's how much room the bus needs to turn. Tell me why I gotta back up past the line because they can't turn the damn bus. Shit. Work is over. Hopefully I ain't stuck in my park. Look at this freaking lot. Listen. These trailers. Was it raining? Anyway, I parked on top of a pile of snow. Hope I could get out. Where the hell am I gonna go? I can't. What the fuck? How the hell do you get out of here? Because if they blocking over there, how do you get out of here? Huh? Check this out. I got it. The different, I can use my hand and cover it. I need something to, I'm trying to show you something, but I need something. What could I use? Check it out, y'all. Bam! Bam! And under there, what you got? Do you know what week it is? Really, do you know what week it is? It's a woman's week. And I'm a woman. And it's woman's week. That's my woman's week dance. Well, I'm serious. Click the link below. Click on Invincible. The name Invincible is on the screen. And go over and check out what's going on. It's Women's Week. Great things. And then following that, I believe it's Men's Week. So you can fall in somewhere. Anyhow, what the hell is going on here? What the hell? Interrupted my little ad. Lord, why are you backing up? Stupid. Yeah, but anyhow, y'all go over, click on that link, support the brother. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. And yeah, on that note, I'm out. Oh, what the hell's on that car?